Hi guys, this is Sundar Rabindranathan here. Now, have you ever wondered, you really love playing games and not to the same extent you love studying, right? Is it not? We all love playing games. If someone asks you to play games, doesn't matter whether you play or go out and play, or you sit there with your gadget, your mobile or whatever, your Xbox, and you keep playing. You love that. What is the reason? There were researchers which were, you know, done in this field, and you know what people found out? Whenever you play games, your mind is always free. There is no expectation. Mark this word, there is no expectation out of you from that exercise of gaming or playing. However, when you are studying, there is a very clear-cut expectation that you are supposed to complete that and reflect on it. You are supposed to complete revising and understanding. This expectation is the key which creates the difference between you liking something and you hating it. Hope you like this, guys.